Hello everyone, today I am going to make paneer bhurji. This dish is very famous in Amritsar. Today we will make it in easy way. So let's go and make it.
I have taken 2 tablespoon cumin seeds, 1 tablespoon ginger garlic paste, 2 tablespoon turmeric powder, 2 tablespoon shahi paneer masala, 4 chopped onions, salt as per taste, 2 tablespoon coriander powder, 1.5 tablespoon red chili powder, 2 tablespoon biryani masala, 4 chopped tomatoes and 800 gram paneer. So let's start with our recipe. First of all, add 2 tablespoon mustard oil. I am using Sugrani Foods mustard oil, which is 100% pure. After the oil is heated up, add cumin seeds to it and ginger garlic paste and mix it well. After that, add 4 chopped onions. Along with onions, add turmeric powder as it gives nice color to it. Now sort it well. Sort the onions for 5 minutes till then they become brown in color. Make sure that onions don't get burned. So keep the flame at low. After 5 minutes, add 4 chopped tomatoes. Along with tomatoes, add all the spices like 2 tablespoon coriander powder, 1.5 teaspoon red chili powder and salt as per taste and mix them well. After that, add shahi paneer masala and biryani masala. I am adding biryani masala here because it makes this dish different from others. In shahi paneer masala and biryani masala, there are many standing spices which gives nice taste to this. Now sort them well. After spices get mixed well, add crushed paneer. You can also add garam masala here if you want, it is up to you. While adding paneer, make sure that the flame is at low, because while adding this, maybe the paneer gravy get burned. So keep in mind that flame should be low while adding paneer. Now mix the paneer well with the gravy. Make sure that the paneer get mixed well with the gravy. Now add 1/2 glass of water. After adding water, mix the paneer gravy well. Now just close the lid. And after 5 minutes, just open the lid and our paneer bhurji is ready to serve.